There he is. There's Stamp.
This it?
Oh. Huh?
Get back!
Ah! Oh, goodness. Should I do the legs? Oh, right. Does it all. Thunder. All thunder? Okay.
Take the lead.
I got it.
That's where I am. Okay. Run quickly. Run, Barret, run. No, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Barret! Woohoo! Generator. My summon timer is still ticking up though.
What are those?
More drones. This is where I
shine. Gonna make your eyeball down. Can I do the summon yet? Cloud.
I can't. I won't.
Woof.
Oh god. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh. Yes. Yay!
See you soon.
Maybe I should have saved that. Oh gosh, oh god, oh gosh. Cloud, you gotta do something, guy. Oh gosh, move, Barret. Oh. What's he doing? Surge! What is that? Oh, run! Move!
Get away from the traps.
Cloud, are you okay? Whoops.
Gotta be smart. Yeah, beat them. Bring it.
Whoa. There we go. Oh, that's the pilot. Shoot. She's level 15. Metal knuckles.
This way.
Oh, goodness. Haha, suck it, Heidegger.
This won't do.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The president.
He just declines it.
Yes. Yes. Yeah, everything is fine, sir.
Everything is fine.
There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so...
Is that Biggs?
You will deal with our intruders, personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
The passage is beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through.
Talk about a tight squeeze.
Metal knuckles. Oh, yeah. Overpower. Look at that. Ooh, that looks cool. Reslot materia. Yes, please. No.
You okay?
Yeah.
Did you get hurt, Barret?
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
A crab.
Well... Hmm.
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold.
Oh, sorry. Yeah. Boop. Look, a little janitor's thing. All right, everybody, let's go.
Just so you know, it's not going to get any easier.
When did it ever?
What was that, really, the end of chapter 5? That was a short one.
Through here and straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only because it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After plan E comes F, G, and then H.
You said you didn't have anything. Yeah.
Was the last.
This here is Section F.
We cut through Section G and head for H.
Cargo
oh. H goes closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor.
Oh, wow. Let's rest up. Oh. I should actually do that real quick. Boo. Cool. Enhanced aerial attack, enhanced attack, but you're such a backstabber. Cool. Nice. Okay. Yeah, I don't know why I'm missing these boxes when I look at them the first time. Where'd you guys go? Oh. gonna vom. It's high.
Nothing but air below us.
Yep.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say. Section G's through here, huh?
Alright. That was really tough. Thank you all so much for your prayers. Well, what's up here? Hee-hee. 3 potions. I think I'll wait to pull that in case they have something to say.
This ought to open it. No good?
Needs power, I think.
Well, I know just what to pull to do it.
Control room.
Let's check it out.
Wait, then what was... Okay. Excuse me.
I'm getting the feeling no one's come down here for a long time.
No plate inspectors, huh?
They're just ready for it all to fall. Look at how he goes up with only one hand.
Doesn't look good.
Think it works?
Well, I guess I'll have to bleepity bloopity hack into it. I'm a hacker. I'm a hacker.
Error. Insufficient power.
Hey guys, look at this.
Larger problems. Oh, larger platforms.
We free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later, the sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
So have we been turning off the suns for all the others?
These lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hooky.
The lamps are important, but when you think how much Mako it must take to keep them running. That's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder?
Yeah.
They, pretty tall ladder, too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
Hi, guys. Oh, I gotta hold. Good night, everybody below.
Supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep. And after that,
oh no! Bugs!
Not again.
Great. I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before.
Ugh.
tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza.
Ugh. Huh.
Don't mind us, y'all. Just pass.
Yeah.
Chill. Let's finish this.
Where's the other one? What does that thing mean?
Bundle up. You're mine. That was easy.
It was.
Sure it was.
They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about.
I don't know. God, what is that noise? Oh.
Filling the air that we gotta breathe with their shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to shit.
Canister of hazardous materials. Is that like a poison? Cool. Those are some nice little lights. I like your fairy lights. I gotta sell those Moogle medals, right? Or should I keep them for something? Oh. Oh! Jesus Christ.
You okay?
Yeah.
Going for that materia, weren't you?
Yeah.
So close, and yet so far.
Can I jump it?
This path's no good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
Nothing we can do but search.
And when we find it, we can finally snag that materia.
He's still shaken up about it. He's like, I guess, yeah, we could do that. What? Yeah, let's go look over there. Oh, whoop. Wait. Sorry. Sorry, everybody. Sorry. Oh, my favorite character. When they're melded together, they're Teferit. Or Bifa. Bifa.
Hey, let's take a moment to get our bearings.
Yeah. Excuse me. Pardon me.
G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H. Did you?
Well, mm-hmm. We could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay. At least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system's designed to make shit roll downhill faster.
Hmm.